And here comes Mr. Jacobo, out here to check on operations in the Mitchell. How you doing, Mr. David Jacobo, U.S. Fuels? I see you out here with us checking operations, making sure everything's going fine out here at the Mitchell.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I want you to know, David, I checked the tanks. We got over 900 barrels in there. Okay? And we can pull them out, what, Monday? Okay, that's all I wanted to hear. Yes, we have, but we can't tell everybody all the numbers.